crying out. He's just a little child. Can you stop his hurting now? It's so quiet, but she hears in the silence. His arms are holding you, and his love will see through. When you smile and you laugh, but you're faking, 'cause you don't know how you're gonna make it. You feel so much pain, and you can't see your way. You're not alone. You're not alone. No. She's trying to plan ahead, unsure about the time left. Can't let these moments pass. Instead, she'll treasure what she has. And when it's quiet, she hears in the silence. These arms are holding you, and this love will see through. When you smile and you laugh, but you're faking, 'cause you don't know how you're gonna make it.
Several of you contacted us about this little girl named Starla. A little girl fighting for her life in the hospital received some additional prayers tonight. Now, you may recall Alabama quarterback A.J. McCarron wore one of our support bracelets that says, "Just Trust." Dozens came out to Lions Park for a candlelight vigil for 3-year-old Starla Chapman. Seeing Starla's battle cry is, "Just Trust." It's taken from Proverbs 3 and 5. It says to trust in the Lord God with all of your heart. And that's what Starla's family is doing. It's inscribed on tie-dye bracelets worn by supporters. Supporters who include Alabama quarterback A.J. McCarron. And now people are lining up to have the mantra, "Just Trust," permanently inscribed on their bodies. All your heart and lead not to your own understanding. And so that's what we're doing. We don't understand, but we know that God has a plan and this is his plan. Deandra and Corey Chapman's 3-year-old daughter is fighting for her life. Undergoing chemo, her parents say one of the drugs damaged her heart. Little Starla is now in a medically induced coma. I couldn't imagine being in Deandra's position or Corey's position or even the rest of the family's position. I couldn't imagine standing by my daughter's side with the tubes and the medicines and everything the doctor's saying, the words that they're saying, you know.
So much pain. Tonight, a community came together to pray for one little girl
You're not alone. No. She's trying to plan ahead, unsure about the time left. Can't let these moments pass. Instead, she'll treasure what she has. and when it's quiet, she hears in the silence. These arms are holding you, and this love will see you through. When you smile and you laugh, but you're faking, 'cause you don't know how you're gonna make it. You feel so much pain, and you can't see your way.
Every day, her heart rate is increasing, and her physical strength is improving, and things are very, very promising and very hopeful in the future.
But we still need plenty of prayers, because we just have to keep, her heart functioning has to keep coming up to a great percentage, which would be at least 35%, and she's at 23% right now.
Darla Chapman's parents say she's already beat the odds. Continued prayer, like tonight's vigil, hoping for a full recovery.
Even now, Starla continues to fight. She continues to fight through all the adversity that's come up against her with the leukemia, with the now heart condition. She continues to fight even after being told that you may not even make it 24 hours.
I can't explain.